Hey guys, welcome to this video on Jupiter in Virgo. If you have Jupiter in Virgo in your natal chart in astrology, this video is for you. I'm Cassandra the Saffron Sage, helping you use astrology to evolve, and let's talk about Jupiter in Virgo. First, we'll talk about Jupiter, then we'll talk about what it means in the sign of Virgo. Jupiter in astrology is the planet of luck, optimism, and expansion. So wherever it falls in your natal chart is an area of life that if you double down on, you will get more results. More opportunities will open up for you if you focus your energy on the themes of the sign in the house of your natal Jupiter. But basically, knowing the sign of your Jupiter is the first step to really embody that energy. So let's talk about Jupiter in Virgo. Virgo is an earth sign, which means you will get further if you work hard and do things that are practical and that make sense. Setting realistic goals and achieving them. Organizing, order. So Virgo represents order and service. So the order part is going to be like, again, organizing your goals in a order that makes sense. Being able to decide what you want, what you're working toward, and then do the step-by-step process in order. There's really an emphasis here on processes and routines. So if you have Jupiter in Virgo, you can experiment with your morning routine, your health routines, your work routines, and you know, working towards efficiency can get you further faster than someone with Jupiter in a different place. Virgo really has a humility to it. Virgo is not too proud to do work that other people won't do. Virgo has a certain amount of joy in taking care of other people through doing the acts of service for them. So this can be a service job where you are, working in a field where you're taking care of other people in some way, and that can range from something like social work to being a janitor. Again, that doesn't mean if you have Jupiter in Virgo and you have some high, lofty goals that you can't, you know, move beyond that, but that by being willing to be of service, whether it's in work or out of work, and, you know, show up with a little bit of humility, that can get you further than it would get other people. The next thing is perfection. So Virgos like perfection, and it's really purification. So it's the purification of always striving to be better and always striving for excellence. So trying to get really, really good at one thing, honing in on one skill and getting really, really good at it, that is something that someone with Jupiter in Virgo can benefit more from than the average person. And the last thing is details. Virgo can zoom in on the details and get them exactly right. That is really the right use of Virgo energy, is to zoom in on those details. Some people with this placement can do really, really well with work that requires intense focus or precision. Craftsmanship is another focus that some people with this placement can find themselves doing really well at. Just keep in mind, this is a general video meant for everyone with this placement, and it's up to you to use this information to discover how it fits for you in your life. So be sure to take what resonates and leave the rest. So that's my video for Jupiter in Virgo, you guys. Hit that like button if you liked it. Hit that subscribe button and the bell if you want more videos like this. And I'll see you all in the next video.